So the Golden Knights get out of that jam. Here's Pettersson stealing, tripped up. There'll be another penalty. Boeser scores! What a pass! Falling down, blindly put it on the tape, did Pettersson, and Boeser makes it 1-0.
Not so blindly. And then Pettersson knocks his pass down, then steals. There's going to be a penalty and spins, and Boeser's right down Main Street. And Pettersson knocked down, spinorama right to the middle, and Brock Boeser's there. Boy, oh boy, Nate Schmidt got turned around by Elias Pettersson, and then Brock Boeser was wide open.
The original steal.
Yeah.
Very reminiscent of the play in Los Angeles. Just, he's one step ahead.